Now crochet the mouth, following the stitch tip in the upper right corner. Now crochet the first round. Now crochet the second loop. You will need to set aside 6 inches of yarn for stitching when finished. When you are done crocheting, you need to turn the piece inside out because the texture looks better when you turn it over.